Pardon me, is everybody here? Because if everybody's here, I want to thank you all for coming to the wedding. I'd appreciate you going even more. I mean, you must have lots of better things to do and not a word of it to pour him before you know the man I'm going to marry, but I'm not, because it wouldn't ruin anyone as wonderful as he is. Thank you all for the gifts and the flowers. Thank you all. Now it's back to the showers. Don't tell Paul, but I'm not getting married today. A wedding. What's a wedding? It's a prehistoric ritual where everybody promises fidelity forever, which is maybe the most horrifying word I ever heard, which is followed by a honeymoon when suddenly he realizes he's saddled with a nut and want to kill me, which he should. Thanks a bunch, but I'm not getting married. Go have lunch, because I'm not getting married. You've been grand, but I'm not getting married. Don't just stand there. I'm not getting married. And don't tell Paul, but I'm not getting married today. Go, can't you go? Why is nobody listening? Goodbye. Go and cry at another person's wake. If you're quick for a kick, you could pick up a christening, but please, on my knees, there's a human life at stake. Listen, everybody, I'm afraid you didn't hear. Do you want to see a crazy lady fall apart in front of you? It isn't only Paul. We're ruining his life. You know, both of us are losing our identities. I telephone my analyst about it, and he says to see him Monday, but my mind will be floating in the Hudson with the other garbage. I'm not well, so I'm not getting married. You've been swell, but I'm not getting married. Clear the hall, because I'm not getting married. Thank you all, but I'm not getting married. And don't tell Paul, but I'm not getting married today. Me die like Eliza on the ice, but perhaps I'll collapse in the act right before you all. So take back the cake, burn the shoes, and boil the rice. Look, I didn't want it to tail, but I may be coming down with hepatitis, and I think I'm gonna faint. So if you want to see me faint, I'll do it happily. But wouldn't it be funnier to go a bunch of beautiful things with the 27 dead plates, the 37 butter knives, the 47 table weights, the 57 candle holders? I'm not getting married. Oh, I'm not getting married. Still, I'm not getting married. See, I'm not getting married. Let us pray that we're not getting married today.